Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, this is a Christmas special chicken roast recipe. So, we will do recipe. First, we bowl 3 potatoes. Wash it. Peel it. Cubes cut it. Salt add it. Salt add it. Next, 1 teaspoon oregano. Two tablespoon olive oil add it. Into nannai mix cheyidittu adu maati vekkam. Next namukku chicken edukkam. Njan ivide oru chicken de breast piece um leg piece um eduthikkunnathu. Ningalku venengil whole chicken use cheyyam. Chicken le water content completely wipe cheythu kalayanam. Enthu adilekku korchu salt add cheyidukkam. In jadilik olive oil add idodukka njan 2 tablespoon olive oil aanu eduthikkunnathu ette nannayi onnu mix cheyidukka. Next namukku chicken seasoning add idodukka. Chicken seasoning allengi chicken masala aayalum madhi kuzhappilla. One teaspoon rosemary add idodukka. This chicken is rosemary flavor. Skip it. Next, paprika powder. This is 1 teaspoon. Add next, oregano. Oregano is 1/2 teaspoon. Next, garlic powder. Add 1 teaspoon garlic powder. Half teaspoon black pepper add idodukka. Nannayi mix cheyam. Enittu nammal nerthe prepare vecha potatoes ee chicken oru baking tray il vekkam. Enittu 190 degree il 40 to 45 minutes it just onnu bake cheyidukka. So, we have a Christmas special chicken roast ready aayittunde. Ellarkku recipe ishtamaanu vishwasikkunnu. Ishtamalla like share subscribe. Thank you.